People spend a lot of time searching for that, and if that spark turns into a forest fire of love for someone, someone you could envision spending the rest of your life with, person you somehow keep finding your way back to after years and years apart.
Are you sure this is what you want? A life without kids? I can't imagine. So, what are you gonna do? World with
you gone. I'm not sure. Joy, no, I'm not.
Stay here with me.
But I'm sure about you.
At least be honest.
It's hard watching you move on. What if I don't find what we have? Xiomara, can we talk about what happened, please?
But is that what's best for the show?
When we walked off the set, you were more important than the show. I was angry. I thought he was messing.
Yeah, of course, because it's all about you. All the time, everything.
I would
go. I still
want you. Xiomara.
Just go now.
Come back, I still need you.
So glad you're here.
Of course I'm here.
Look, I just want you to know that I'm here.
I think I made it very clear. I need space from you.
And we're still a family first and foremost.
Yes, we are. But my heart is also still broken. My greatest love was my first love. Xiomara.
There wasn't one day that went by that I didn't think about him.
I think about her every day.
And I screwed up. But I won't again. Because I love you.
And I love you. No, you don't.
This later.
I demand to go to this home now.
Because I'm in love with you, alright?
I want to be with you. Honestly.
I want to be with you. I love you.
I said I love you on beach day in high school after dating for a week.
And it was true. I did love you. Come back, I still need you. And I love you now.
We've been through so much together.
But you are what I've been looking for.
It's been so much without each other.
And I think back to when we first met, when we were 16.
And life is beautiful and hard and...
I think that my whole journey up to now has been about finding my way back to you.
The only thing I know for sure is that I want to go through it all with you.
I want to spend my life with you.
And I know you want this.
And raise kids with you.
So you should have them.
Will you marry me?
I just can't risk that.
That makes sense. But I wish it didn't.
Yeah, I know.
Xiomara, I thought we were going to be honest about our feelings. Yes, yes, of course I will. Hold on,
I still want. Who am I kidding?
I love you, Xiomara.
I love you too. Come back, I'm not gonna walk away from you. You're it for me.